PetCom was created to connect the community one pet at a time. And the heart of PetCom is really taking a single source location online so that people can enhance their pet ownership experience through four things.
So basically you create a profile for yourself and then you have the ability to follow other people on the app. What happens then is you create a profile for your pet. Whether you have one pet, two pets, three pets, each pet gets their own profile. And it's who you're sharing with the community. It has the news, the Instagram feel or the Facebook feel by people creating posts. And then you get an opportunity to look at the post, you know, like the post, make a comment, or share it on another social network platform. Meetups. Meetups are local events, like for example, the Petapalooza. I put a meetup up here. We're taking professional photos. Kelly here said, actually, I'm going to the Petapalooza. Tina was saying, hey, I'm going down to the beach. Anybody want to walk the dogs? Then we go to the events. Events are your events and others' events. So when you create an event, it goes live on the news feed to all the people that are on the PetCom app. And then the next piece, which is coming out at the end of September, is we're creating a business profile for every business in BC that's in the pet industry. So that will be available to the business owners for free. And so whether you're traveling, you're coming, and you need a vet, or you need a dog walker, or you need something for your horse, it's not just dogs and cats, right? Yeah, those services will be available on the pet app. Then the pet share, and that concept is, think of your brother, your mother, your sister, your aunt looks after your children when you need it extended. So within PetCom, in fact, we had two people here today that said they would love to have a pet, they just can't have it full time. So they would come and list themselves as pet pals. You as the primary pet owner would have a chance to interact with them. And then if it's a match, that's your first person that you go to create that relationship and connect the community in that way as well. So that's the heart of PetCom. And I guess the last thing I should say, and based on what we're doing here, is we're going to have a compassion service. This is all the dog rescues, all the SPCAs, all the people that are in that type of thing. They'll have a space where people can, you know, they can reach out to the pet community and make it, just expand their reach and find people that want to support them in their cause.